until 2004, when we got a new administration, and the new owner decided to amplify the concept of the company, and we start to with that concept at one shop. Okay, then we start to sell the hood and ventilation system, and walk-in coolers and walk-in freezers, solid steel fabrication, and now we are adding a new kitchen or cooking line to our portfolio. Okay, and we are based in Miami, okay? And we always try to make things good. How we do it here in America, right? This is, I'm gonna pass this. This is the panels that we use in our walking coolers. It's
you break it, you buy it.
Yeah, exactly. Okay. This is the kit wall, but I just want to show the easy way to install these panels and seal it, okay? Which makes our cooler great and very easy to install, and reduce the time. We can make custom made, the size that you want, any possibility, okay? The sky's the limit. And
what material is this?
Say it again?
What material is this?
That's,
It's called it's made by Dow Chemicals. It's called styrofoam.
Yeah, it's just for the state of Florida. It's very cool. If you see the design, this toggle makes the cooler even better from the ceiling. Let me show you. Okay. That's the way. This is the different finish that we use. This is probably the most common one.
So that's the insole.
But yeah, this is.
And that's the insole.
Twist and lock.
Yeah, it locks together and makes things so you can very. Yeah.
Also, it comes in panels and put it together.
Absolutely. We pre-cut our panels.